The PDS-70 system, located in the constellation Centaurus, is a young star system approximately 370 light-years away from Earth. Its central star, known as PDS-70, is still in the early stages of its life, surrounded by a protoplanetary disk made up of gas and dust. It's within this disk that we find our protagonists, two young gas giant exoplanets, PDS-70b and PDS-70c. PDS-70b and PDS-70c, often referred to as protoplanets, are still in the process of formation. These gas giants are several times more massive than Jupiter, our largest planet in the solar system. Observations have revealed that these planets are slowly accreting material from the surrounding disk, growing larger with time. But what makes this discovery truly remarkable is that they are the first exoplanets ever directly imaged during their formation. Observing planets in the making is no easy task. Astronomers face numerous challenges, primarily due to the glare of the parent star. Imagine trying to spot a tiny firefly next to a powerful floodlight. It's quite a daunting task. However, through innovative techniques and the use of advanced instruments like the Very Large Telescope, VLT, astronomers manage to block out the star's light, allowing them to witness the newborn exoplanet's faint glow. The PDS-70 system offers us a unique opportunity to peer into the earliest stages of planetary formation. By studying these protoplanets, astronomers gain valuable insights into the mechanisms involved in planet birth. How do gas giants emerge from dust and gas within a protoplanetary disk? What role do these early planets play in shaping the architecture of a planetary system? These questions drive scientists to unlock the mysteries of our cosmic origins. New measurements by NASA's James Webb Space Telescope's MIRI have detected water vapor in the system's inner disk at distances of less than 160 million kilometers from the star, the region where rocky, terrestrial planets may be forming. This is the first detection of water in the terrestrial region of a disk already known to host two or more protoplanets. In July 2023, the likely detection of a cloud of debris co-orbital with the planet PDS-70b was announced. This debris is thought to have a mass 0.03 to 2 times that of the Moon, and could be evidence of a Trojan planet, or one in the process of forming.